welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shaylin, and in today's video, I'm bringing you babes a Teddy Blake unboxing and bag review. Now, your girl is so excited to be filming this video because Teddy Blake reached out to your girl. Like, I'm shook. Let me have my fangirl moment. I really have been loving Teddy Blake bags, but I just was like so nervous about biting the bullet. So I was so excited that they reached out to me, and I wanted to let you guys know this video is not sponsored and any opinions that come out of this mouth, girl, came out of this brain. My whole point of doing these reviews is so that y'all don't waste y'all coins on stuff you don't need. So if it's not popping, it's not cute, it's not that girl, I'ma tell you. But before we go ahead and jump straight into this video, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Also be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss an upload. But without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So this Teddy Blake bag comes in this beautiful, beautiful, high quality box. I don't know why I just knocked on it. A lot of high-end designer bags come in boxes like this. I've actually bought a few designer bags that don't come in boxes like this and cost way more than this bag. Now, one thing I really love about Teddy Blake is they are constantly having sales. So girl, if there's a bag you want, just sign up for their email list, and I'm telling you, they gonna give you a sale. And literally the sales are like 40 to 80% off, which is like insane. So let's go ahead and get into this box because your girl cannot wait. By the way, you guys, I have not looked at this bag yet, so we're gonna look at it together. When you open the box, your bag is wrapped in like sort of like this paper. So I'm gonna just take that off. Let's go ahead and get into the bag that I picked up. So I picked up this Ava bag, and I am so obsessed with this bag. When I saw it on the website, I said I had to have it. This bag literally looked so luxe on the website. It looked so stunning. So hopefully it does not disappoint. So let's go ahead and take her out. One nice thing to note is this bag is really securely wrapped, which is nice. So you don't have to worry about your bag coming scratched or damaged, which is so, so important, especially if you're spending a good amount of money on a bag. I had to show you guys this cute little dust bag. This feel is so luxurious, you guys. I'm feeling like Louis Vuitton, Fendi, who, okay? Who's checking for her? Not me, I'm checking for Teddy Blake. Girl, I haven't even looked at the bag yet. Let's look at the bag before I start jumping to conclusions. God, this bag is so cute. Oh my God, you guys. Look at this bag. We're gonna call her Birkiana, okay? Because I feel like she's giving very Birkin vibes, but she's not a Birkin, okay? But a girl can dream. I am absolutely in love with top handle mini bags at the moment. I don't know what it is, but they are just totally my vibe and totally my style. And one thing I like about this bag, it also comes with a strap, which I'm assuming is on the inside. And you can also wear it cross body, which is also really nice. So let's go ahead and open her up. So I'm guessing you open it from the, yeah, so you just lift these handles up, and it's cute. You can actually wear it unhooked, which I also think is a look in itself. Wow, she's actually very spacious. On the inside, I have the crossbody strap, which is really cute. I honestly don't plan to wear this bag crossbody, but it's nice to have if you like that versatility. And then also it comes with this dog tag that you can attach to the front of the bag, which also will give you a different look. So if you think about it, this bag is literally like four bags in one. You can wear it closed, you can wear it open, you can put the strap, and you can put the dog tag. It also has a nice zipper detailing on the back. And let's see if this is a real pocket. It is. And then when you look inside the bag is pretty much open. It does have like a little zip compartment right here that you can also store things. You guys, this bag is everything. Like, I cannot wait to wear this bag. Like, it's literally amazing. And I know I'm gonna get so many compliments on this bag because so many girls out there want a Birkin bag, but baby, this ain't no Birkin, but she looked like it, okay? One thing that really sold me on this bag was this crocodile effect. Also, I really loved that it had silver hardware. I don't have a ton of bags with silver hardware, so I definitely, ooh, girl, don't drop the prized possession. I definitely wanted to go ahead and pick this one up. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and put all of my essentials in this bag just so we can see how much it holds. And I'm gonna let you guys know if I feel like it's a practical everyday bag, because honestly, this bag is small. And one thing I know a lot of people worry about with mini bags is, can they fit everything they need in it? So I'm gonna go ahead, quickly put my essentials in this bag, and then I'll be back with you guys to show what fits inside. So I am back. I don't know why I still have this tag on this bag, because it's not going back. Teddy Blake, I'm sorry, y'all can't have this bag back, okay? If you wanted it back, it's not coming back. I went ahead and put all of my essentials in this bag. I will say that now that I have everything that I typically would need to carry on a daily basis, the bag does have quite a bit of weight to it, but that doesn't bother me, girl. I'm used to having heavy bags, so this is nothing compared to usually what my tote feels like. So I really, really, really still love this bag, but just keep in mind that if you are someone who carries a lot of items, then this bag can get a little bit heavy. Let's go ahead and open her up and see what I can fit inside. So y'all know I love to keep everything in pouches because I just don't want stuff that can spill in my bag just roaming around. So I have my little pouch here, and inside my pouch I have hand sanitizer, because we need hand sanitizer 24/7. Not because of Corona, but we need hand sanitizer 24/7, okay? I got some hand lotion, I got some lip gloss, of course, I got my phone charger and some alcohol wipes. I like to wipe down my phone. So if you're someone who gets acne, definitely get you some alcohol wipes, girl, and wipe down your phone constantly, because I'm telling you guys, it will change your life. The next thing that I have in here is my handy dandy card holder. I cannot leave home without this because, duh, it carries my life. It has my cards, it has my ID, so I definitely need this to get around. And having a card holder is really nice, especially for mini bags, because you don't have to worry about a bulky wallet taking up all the space or not fitting. All right, and the next things that I have are just some essentials, you know, some life things literally that I need to survive, and that's my EpiPen and my inhaler, because, girl, just need these all times. You never know who you might save, or you never might know if you need saving, okay? The next item that I have in my purse is my portable charger. Shout out to my mama for this. She held it down. Y'all, I did not know how much this would change your girl's life, but I'm so happy that I have it. And last but not least, we have my iPhone. Now, your girl just recently upgraded her phone. Okay, I have an 11 Pro Max. Let me know if you guys wanna see a what's on my iPhone video, because I love watching those videos, maybe just because I'm nosy. But if you wanna know what's on my iPhone, let me know in the comment section below and I will film a what's on my iPhone video. I just realized, you guys, I didn't put my keys in here, so I wanna put everything back in my bag and see if it'll fit with my keys, because I need to be able to carry my keys. I can't go nowhere, so give me 1 second. Now, you guys, my car keys are pretty bulky because I keeps the mace. I don't know if that's legal. Maybe I shouldn't say that. Okay, babes, so everything fits inside this bag, including my keys. And now, like I explained before, the bag does get quite heavy the more stuff you add to it. So that's something you wanna keep in mind. It doesn't bother me, girl. I'm used to carrying a bunch of stuff. Be sure to leave me a comment down below and let me know your thoughts on this bag. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.